Vendor status check. Using robotic process automation.
Challenges.
Tax laws in the client's country require validating each vendor before releasing the payment. Due to this, a large volume of vendor data has to be validated at a regular interval with the government tax portal. Before validation can be performed, some pre-processing is required on the data. Involvement of multiple applications makes the process more time-consuming.
Process after automation.
Bot downloads the list of hundreds of vendors from SAP. Changes the VAT number format to match with the respective business ID on tax portal. Opens the tax portal to look for the vendor's status and updates the status in the SAP.
Benefits.
Zero errors. 20+ human hours saved per week.